This is Ed. We're down in Virginia. I don't know if this is the first time we're recording or not. Take off the glasses there. But that's our house. Hey, Kim.
Wait a second. How are we doing car?
Oh, well. She's there. Whoa.
I don't want any
help. Yikes. There's Maria. Hi, Maria. And we're about to be maniacs and try a few tubes at one time here with a bunch of people on them. Hello again.
I'm going to be the recordee.
There you go. There's Mark up there, I think, right? Or is that Jim? No, that's Mark. Hello. It's tough to see in this little viewfinder. Anyway, we're going to hand this off to Kathy here, and she's going to guide you through our insaneness here. And our lone competition on the lake today. There he is. Yep.
Where's the other two?
They're all out. Okay. Hi, Maria.
Hi, Ed.
How you doing?
Fine.
Having a good time?
Yes, I'm having a good time.
That's a good thing. Here we go. Now we're going to hand off.
Oh, and they're at it already. What? Don't worry, I'll bring you up again. How's that, eh? Walk needs to come back in here, huh?
Yes.
All right, we recording?
Yes.
This is a moment in history.
Thank you. I just figured since everybody disappeared on me and I was hanging out, I would give you a tour of the house. That's Kathy running away over there. Yep, this is the living room. I am right in the middle of it about. Kind of tough to see, I guess. We got Linda and Al came down with Al Jr. And their stuff is here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to kind of walk around a bit and show you the place. So here we have our living room with the fireplace. And over this way is the front entranceway. And we'll start from over here.
Oh no.
Found her. There she is. Hi Kath.
Hi.
How you doing?
Fine.
That's a good thing.
Go away.
That's her pig pen in there, along with a few others. And over this way here is the first bedroom, bathroom rather, shower, usual stuff. And you walk in the front door and off to the right here is the kitchen, and straight ahead is the living room where we started. Upstairs is a bedroom, downstairs are two bedrooms, and the family room is off to the right. I'll show you that later. First, let's go around this way. This is the eat-in kitchen area. That's the yard out there. Kitchen area with the stove, microwave, the usual stuff, dishwasher, and nice view here. You got the whole cove looking out the windows in the kitchen. there, out the living room, go out the other way. Got the boat dock down there. Let's see now. How should I do this? I'll go outside. Hello again. There's the living room and its view, looking out onto the main part of the lake there. Okay, I'm gonna go out the door here. This is coming out from the kitchen area. Oop. There's the outside deck, and down the stairs this way. And you can go out onto the yard, and there's the boat dock down there. Kim's down there someplace. And a good sized yard, nice amount of space. Next door neighbors are over around over this way. Got a good sized deck to hang out on, good sized picnic table and a grill, and that there is the veranda up to the master bedroom, I guess. Got a good sized hanging out area back here, good spot for a party. Good sized lawn, a little slanted, but otherwise good for a volleyball or something like that, maybe. Next door neighbors again. And we go in this way. Into the living room again. I got Kathy following me around and closing the doors on me. Okay. Let's go up this way. Go upstairs. Oop, got a nice skylight up there with the chandelier. Go up the stairs. 4 steps, I think. 5 steps into the master bedroom. Okay, there's our view out the master bedroom with the veranda. Okay, got, and that's down onto the porch again. Okay, we got our master bathroom in here. On the lights. Okay, we got double sink, of course. All the good stuff. The latrine in there and a shower in there, as well as jacuzzi tub over here on the right. And we got the dressing area in here, which I think has become, well, I think that's going to become the children's area. Shower, of course. Can't see much in there now, can you? Sorry. There we go. Another closet in there. Okay. That's this section. That's the upstairs section. Kathy again. Kathy, you can turn off the music if you want to watch that. Okay. I'm trying not to kill myself as I go down the stairs again. We're back in the entranceway area. Going downstairs now. Into the lower bedroom areas. Linen closet. One more bedroom, number 2 bedroom. With closets. Oh, there we go. I can see what we're doing. Okay, here's a bedroom. Yep, stuff all over the place. Windows. Okay, that's enough for that one. Secondary, a third, I guess, bathroom. Whoa! Third bathroom here. Hey, that's me. Okay, and in here we got a set of bathroom and a full-sized shower there. I think there's a tub in there. Yeah, there is. You can lay in that for a little bit if you want. Okay, that's that. And here's the third bedroom. Okay, hopefully there's nothing laying around in here. No, looks good, looks good. Another big closet area. Oh, full-size, big hanging closets, nice. I should sell this to the real estate agent who's trying to sell a house. And you got a good view out of the window down here. That's looking out to Pigeon Run, the name of the cove that we're on. Okay, there's the way we came down. And we're going down again. Laundry area. Ah, there she is. Hey, Kim.
Hello.
How you doing? I'm the roving reporter here. Just want to make sure that everybody gets a good view of the house.
It's a huge house, very spacious.
Yeah, it's fun, ain't it? Nice house.
No matter what window you look at.
Kim's going to buy it for me next week.
Oh, sure. No problem.
Okay. And get this is the family room area. We got a ceiling fan up top.
Kim's the bar.
We got a few windows here. Again, that view down towards the main part of the lake. And up this way. Up towards Pigeon Run. There's the dock. We are underneath the upstairs. What am I trying to say? What are we underneath? We're underneath the living room now. And we got a bar over there. Full, nice, clean setup, wet bar. A sink and everything. Okay, some storage. Nice. Fireplace down here, too. It's actually a good shot of the room. There you go. That's the whole place. Good size room. How long would you say this room is? About 25 feet? 20, but maybe 30 feet long? Just to give you a scale idea. And then we go back upstairs, and that's pretty much the house. We got the good size laundry room here. I don't think you really want to see it, but hey, what the heck. A sink. Yeah, that goes up into the crawl space underneath the house where the air conditioning units are, all that. Water heat is back in there. Okay, back up this way. What haven't we seen yet? Maybe we'll go out and take a quick run around the front of the house so you can see what it looks like. Okay. Out the front door. Okay. Good sized garage. Dual car garage. Okay, there we go. Even got our own Coke machine in here. I don't know if it's plugged in or not. We haven't used it. Fuse panel, boat, friend, the owner of the house. Got some tubes and stuff. Good size two car garage. Power, all that good stuff. Okay, enough of that. And now we walk outside. And we'll walk up the Maria's car and Lori's car. Walk up the path a little bit and I'll give you a shot of the house from this direction. Okay, there's our shot of the house from this direction. That's the back of the house, of course. Next door neighbors. Got about just under 3 acres here. It goes all the way over that way. On the other side of the property that's owned by the Smiths, which is the owner of the house now, is the land owned by the overall group of people that own houses in the area, and the association, and that's the word I was looking for. And so there's not gonna be anybody moving in next door, which is nice. And we walk down this way, down around the side of the house. It's actually a pretty good size lawn area. Sorry about this ride, but it's a little on the uneven side. Get down towards the boat ramp here. We got a picnic table over there. It's kind of crooked. It'd be interesting trying to eat off that. There's the association boat ramp over there, which is nice, right next door. And that's where we parked the trailer for the week. Walk down this way some more. Down to the ramp, the boat rather. Lori's boat and Mark's boat. Yep. And here we have the dock. I'll keep my eyes open so I don't walk off the end. There we go. There's the boat. Got all the toys in there. Well, we got most of the toys locked up in the sides and stashed away. But there's the association land, right up to about the end of the grass. Well, end of the bushes there is there, the owner of the property land of here. It goes all the way back up into the corner there. Okay, there we go. There's a side shot of the house. Nice, pretty nice dock. Not a whole lot of water right now, because as you can see, the water level is down about a foot and a half in the lake. So the boat's just about got enough water, just about 3 feet at the end of the dock over here. But there's the main part of the lake again. This the cove that we're in again is called Pine. No, wait a minute. What am I saying? It's called Pigeon Run. We are in Pigeon Run Estates. The owner's been trying to sell a house for a couple of years. There's a little cove over there that goes into the corner there. around this next point here, there's nothing. And then the next point you come to, it's just down about maybe 300 yards past that point there, is that the huge house on the lake, really beautiful, gorgeous, lots of windows, lots of glass, all kinds of weird angles and everything, very nice. This is one of the more exclusive areas on the lake at the moment, so it's pretty nice. House is a pretty nice house. Nice, set up well. Okay, we're gonna head back over this way, and I think I'm gonna turn this off a minute, and then I'll give you a shot from the other side, and we'll be done. So, talk to you in a bit. Back. Not very far from where I was before, but at the other corner of the house. This is the main front of the house, I guess you would say. Right about at the property line, which is right there. Goes straight up back past those trees there. And about a straight line from where I'm looking down, if you look straight past the trees that are right in front of me in the center, down to the trees that are down below farther there, next to the wood pile, I guess. And that's pretty much most of the property. That's a good corner view of it, actually, I think. It's a good-sized plot, so I think I could probably deal with it. If anyone feels like picking it up for me, I'd be eternally grateful. But then again, for the kind of money that they want for this, it's not a bad deal. Nice house. Anyway, I'm going to stop boring you with this stuff, and I'm going to head on to something else. Talk to you later. Bye.
My nose.
Yeah, leave me alone.
I was thinking about it because I'm way too high.
Hi there.
You would have made it too, you know.
What's that?
You would have made it.
I know, I just was.
Yeah. You can see your nose here at this camera. Oh, Mark's going to give it a shot.
What's the matter?
Mark's going to give it a shot.
Yeah, you can turn the camera off on me, I mean.
Oh, yeah? Splash. Let's see the bottom of the lake.
Goes.
Saturday. We're just getting going here for the afternoon, finally. Lori and Karen out on the tube. And there's Lauren and Kathy on the dock. Oh, and they're up. Here we're going. Here we go, we're up and going now. think they want to stop. Certainly seems that way. Yep, they've just about had it.
That was fun.
And yes, they are happy about it.
What?
You go again.
So I just got out of the water.
Come on. You don't want him? So I'm thinking like a zoom of my cleavage sticking out all over the place.
Of course.
Oh, sure he did.
Do you want to go?
We're going to sell it.
Sell it?
Mark, you want to go?
Not really.
Hey, Mark.
How are you
feeling today?
Beautiful.
Feeling good today? All right.
You guys can go.
Much better than last night, I might add. Oh, sorry.
Thanks, Mark.
Want
to try
the
board? To kill us. What?
Never.
Never.
Do you want to tube us in?
All right, the sun is out. It's feeling good. Finally.
Might as well.
Okay.
Whoops, lost someone.
Karen, you want to tube in back to the dock?
Why? We're done.
We have to leave the tube. No one else wants a tube. They want to steal.
Oh. Okay.
Karen on kneeboard. And she's almost up. Yes, she is up. Whoa, a little squirrely there. What's she trying to do? Oh. First run there. Hi, Laura.
Come on, son. Stay out.
Great. Whoa.
Karen, you look great.
Laura's turn.
You done?
Your turn.
Get out of here.
Yeah, your turn.
Is that video will throw my butt in it.
Oh, world.
Hang on.
You hang on. Once you pick up a little speed, try to pick your knees up all the way.
As soon as you start moving, you gotta pull your knees up as high as you can. Slow, 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 slow. Oh, she's almost there. So close, but she's not up far enough.
Woo!
Oh, and she's in.
the big dive.
You just have to get up more, I think.
A little short. Matter of fact, it's a lot short. With the skis. Oh, head first. And she's up.
Yep.
Yep, there's a bit of clouds up there, but they're trying to break up. Gonna have a beautiful afternoon, and tomorrow's gonna be gorgeous.
Who are you talking to, Ed?
Yeah,
talking to myself.
Another wonderful day here at Lake Anna.
That's right. Finally! Sun!
Thank you.
words before you go in?
Definitely.
Not particularly.
My volleyball. Hey,
no words of wisdom for your fans, huh?
No words of wisdom.
No words of wisdom for the camera, sorry.
What's this front thing? Hit him up for one for Christmas.
Velcro wrap.
My bindings are all chewed up now.
Double boot.
No.
The double boot. This binding is a lot.
That's when they gave me that. Yeah, the double boot.
This is the cheapest binding I could get on this ski. This set. Well, with no binding in the back.
What skis are these? These white ones.
I think the Jims. Those Jims are yours. Those white skis.
Jims.
Oh.
Jims.
Double. That's got to hold you in a lot better, huh?
Yeah.
No, I mean, I'll try to get up on one.
Yeah.
Mine is. His worked really well. It slid you right out of the water. I had the best, easiest time trying to get up on his.
Who's that knocking?
Oh. Like, when I was trying to get up on one, the first two days, it was easy. I didn't get up. I ended up being
thank you.
He's in there. Okay, stop it in. Zip. He's in. Ready for action. And off he goes. Oh! Oh, and he's in! Jay going at the skis.
I like the narration.
Yep. Interesting stuff, huh?
That's good.
Oh, get those legs together. Oh, that looks like it hurt. Oh, he's up. There he goes. Get forward on the board, though. You need to be up forward more.
Excuse me?
Move forward on the board.
And I'm drowning.
Not quite that far forward, hon. Get up forward. Come on, throw it! Come on! Okay, ready? As soon as you get ready, your elbows on the front of the board. As soon as you get moving, push up on your, push down on your elbows, get your legs up. Push them up as far as you can.
I can't hear you, Eddie. Eddie, I can't even hear you.
As soon as you start moving, your elbows on the front of the board. Are you listening to me? No. Are you listening to me?
Okay, go.
Guess so. Like that. Now, with each, the front tip, the fronts of your hands, you hold onto the rope in that position, just like that. Get the rope up.
Huh?
Hold onto the rope. Are you holding the rope with two hands?
No.
Well, there.
Why do I hold on with two?
Because otherwise it's going to get pulled out of your hands. Okay? Thank you.
other way to get the board. We get it all the way.
Thank you.
guess first.
Eddie, say hi.
Hey!
What are you gonna get?
How you doing?
Oh, your best.
Too much to do. There we go.
Mail to look through tonight.
Excuses, excuses.
Pick up all my checks that people sent me while I was going.
I like that idea. That I like. I gotta do that too. I should have a couple doozies. Okay. Karen's gonna give it another shot here.
Go!
And she looks good! And she is indeed up! Wow!
We got it on film.
I don't have a right boob anymore. It's completely gone.
Very successful fall there.
You look great out there, Karen.
That was a blast.
Nice.
You hear me scream, wow. I was like, damn, the ski is low.
I know. The first cut, you almost went down a turn so sharp.
You're not going in again?
No, you can go ahead. I don't think I'm going to go. I'm freezing.
You're not going to go on the kneeboard?
I'm cold.
I'll need more back.
Okay.
If I can.
I don't know. I don't think I have a boot anymore.
That was great, Kat. That was a blast.
Like Eddie skiing?
Eddie, you want to go?
Yeah.
Oh,
my ass.
Well, she's in. Just kind of rolled off the side of it there. Second.
rope. Oh well.